Hi, everyone. Pastor Joe, it's a pleasure to talk to you. What an exciting week. We had a young lady make a commitment to Jesus Wednesday night. She was baptized. We had another young girl make a decision on Sunday night, gave her life to Jesus, was baptized. That comes on the heels of nine that we had at the beach make decisions this week, some young, some middle-aged, some old. Some just said, you know, it's time. I've got to make my commitment to Jesus. I want to tell you something, it never gets old. Whether it's one, whether it's five, for the people that are there, even the people at the beach, even the lifeguard who said, how many people are coming today? Even the lifeguard is expecting us to come out there. So it's very, very, very cool. Don't forget about our golf tournament, October 21st. Round up some of your friends that play golf. Maybe you play in a league or on a team. And we still need sponsors, but we also need 144 players. We're hoping to raise about $20,000 this year for our orphanage in Mexico City. About 85 kids are counting on us, and this is a way that we help them and hopefully even add another building. Also, along those lines, I want to tell you that our Bringing Children Home ministry, which is to help with adoptions, we support that golf tournament. We do lots of other work, but we actually had an adoption this week, the Wooten family. Adopted their second child, and we're excited to be a part of that. And we were able to give them a nice scholarship to help bring another child home to a forever family. This next week, we'll be studying Acts chapter 12. And seeing is not always believing, is what the title is. And you're going to learn about when the church was praying for Peter to be released from prison, but even when they saw it, it was such an amazing story that they didn't actually believe it. They didn't believe what they were even praying for. So we're gonna dig into that passage, read Acts chapter 12 to prepare you for that. I love being your pastor. We'll see you this weekend.